Growing up, I loved watching the F-4s come in and out of McConnell Air Force Base, so I decided to do my F-4 in the Kansas National Guard livery.